Hey everybody, it's me, Gregory Manarino. It is Wednesday, August 28, 2019. People, look, we really do need to sit down here and evaluate what's happening around us. This is a worldwide phenomenon. We are seeing history being made. For example, today, the 30-year hit an all-time historic low. Again, no matter how much money they print out of thin air to prop this up, No matter how much they want to cut the federal funds rate, and the president is doing it again, calling for that 1% cut, it's not going to help. I don't know what they're trying to convince you of. Global bond yields are plunging here in the United States as well. So is it any surprise to you that global leaders are all doing the same thing in unison with their central bank? So we gotta attempt, at least maybe try, to snap some of the brain dead into reality here. I don't think it's possible because they are brain dead. But this is, look, people, I don't want to sound alarmist at all here, but I want you to think about what's happening around you. I've been explaining to you for a decade, longer than that, that we are in a distorted reality. It started with the bailout of Wall Street, not allowing the markets to determine fair value. That's where this all started. You have to understand that. The distortions began way before that, but the correction to fair value was the last meltdown. That was the party over moment. This is my words. I know there was a lot of guys out there, you know, parroting me, but I said that. That was the party over moment. Anyway, and this is just a system on life support that they've managed to inflate a bubble of beyond epic proportions, and we're seeing the manifestations of it now in the fact. I mean, again, don't take Greg's word for a damn thing. Do your own research. Let your fingers do the working. Global bond yields are diving. The U.S. 30-year just hit another historic low. Let's put that into perspective. We have a stock market 6% off the highs, but we have a 30-year at a historic low. You know, let me say this as well. In the video I did yesterday, I explained to you about the big, fat, ugly air pocket under this market. I talked about this several days ago as well. More and more technicians, I mean on the mainstream, are saying, hold on a minute, there's something rolling in this market, and it looks like a big air pocket is under this market. This was just this morning. I posted a link on my social networks. It might have been Reuters. I'm not sure where it was. Go look at it. So look, it's not just Greg Manarino saying this. It's being backed up by a lot of people, but you don't even have to look there. The truth of the matter is, let's look what's happening around the world. Global bond yields are diving. This is a financial monster that has engulfed the world, that every world leader colluding with their world central bank has allowed to manifest itself. It is the ugliest, the most grotesque financial bubble in the history of the world. There's no other way to put it. Everything is fake. It's all been the stock markets of the world. The housing markets, especially here in the United States, have been artificially propped up on the back of this. So, and then, look, I don't know another way to put it. The similarities between what happened last time and the last meltdown and where we are now are glaring in our face, except this. They are much, much, one more time, much worse today. So what do you think that means for you? For your money, for your investments? You think this is it? Party is just going to keep going on? I'm not saying that it's not going to go on for a little while, but I explained to you maybe like a month ago, you have time to think. You have time to evaluate using your own intellect, not paid YouTube channels, not paid YouTube channels who are literally being paid to mislead you, exactly like the mainstream media, the mainstream financial channels are. That's what's happened to YouTube, all right? And it's a disgusting, vile, revolting thing. And this platform, to me, was for free thinkers, for people who can, you know, don't look to the mainstream media for propaganda, but believe what I'm telling you. And I think you can make up your own mind, use your own intellect. It's not that hard. You can see very clearly who the paid propagandists are. Avoid them like the plague and call them out. Seriously, they do not belong here on YouTube. This is our platform. This is supposed to be, again, for the people here who want to ignore what's happening in the mainstream media. All right, look, before I go on with that a little bit more here, I really want you today to sit back and think, why are global bond yields plunging? Why is the long end of the curve here in the United States continuing to drop, like I've been explaining for like since time immemorial? And it doesn't matter how much they cut rates, and it doesn't matter how much more fuel they want to add to this debt crisis that we are in. When you hear Peter Navarro, Larry Kudlow, the President of the United States, or anyone for that matter, trying to convince you that we can fix this by fueling the crisis, in other words, by cutting rates drastically, by printing cash out of thin air, by dollar devaluation, by an epic debt expansion. Listen, look at me. Listen to what I'm listen to this. You're listening to and looking right at an absolute imbecile. You understand? This should be clear to you. I can't imagine a guy who can put this more, you know, easy to understand for you. Anyway, look, I'm going to let you all go here. I want you to ponder these things. And I really want those of you that are on my team to share this video. If people do not see or refuse to see what's going on around them right now, then they are lost, they're brain dead, they're zombies. Let them listen to the paid YouTube channels. Let them follow the mainstream propagandists. One and the same now. Good. I guess there's no hope for these people, but maybe, if we share a video like this and we lay it all out on the line, if we can help one of them, one, we have succeeded today. So I'm going to call on my vast team worldwide. Share this video. Get it out there. Start making noise. You know, sure, use these videos to get them out there, but do it yourself. You know, go on YouTube and start placing, you know, start trying to talk to people. Look, let them try to ridicule you, but they can't back up anything. You show them the facts, which I outline for you all the time. You'll get personally attacked, but that's it, because they cannot argue with what's going on around us, people. Let's make a difference in people's lives. What is this? We are all responsible for each other, even the brain dead people. Let's try to help them at least. Let's give it our one last hurrah here, our one last try, because this is getting uglier by the freaking minute. With that said, I'm out of here. I got to get back to work here. Love all of you. See you at the end of the day.